Nicole, aka Nicole Blarmy, little Nicole, Nikki B, and soon to be Nicole Gardner. I can't believe this day's finally come. After all the months of planning and the ups and downs, we made it. I know my face never really gives away how I'm feeling on the inside, but I'm filled with so much excitement and nervous energy leading up till today. Who would have thought that a random Saturday at the Houston Open would lead us to where we are today? Every step forward in a relationship has taught me so much more about you, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life learning even more. I can't wait to be in front of all of our family and friends and say I do to the love of my life. But as your husband, I promise to never just apologize, but also ask for forgiveness. I promise to do the dishes and put them away, even when it's technically your turn after I cook. I promise to continually pursue you and never stop dating you. I promise to always try to bring us closer together and never further apart. I promise to let you finish your Real Housewives episode, as long as there's only 15 minutes or less left.
There's always only 15 minutes left.
I promise to teach Forrest to love us more evenly, but he's getting more hard-headed every day. I promise to always be your biggest supporter. I promise that our best and our worst, I'll always put you first and never take what we have for granted. I promise to not dismiss your feelings and try to improve the expression of mine.
Oh God.
I promise that summer will always be fun, even when Jacob and Nicole are not fun. And lastly, I promise to keep on loving you long past my last days.
Jacob, the day we've prayed for and dreamed of is finally here. It's hard to put into words how much you mean to me, but I'm gonna give it my best shot. From the first time I saw you, I was immediately taken by your presence, your smile, and your wit instantly drew me in. But over time, it was how dependable you were. You are caring and steadfast that led me to begin to picture my life with you. With you, I have always felt safe and protected. You've loved me so selflessly over the past 4 years, and I can't wait to spend the rest of our lives showing you that same unwavering love that you've shown me. You make me laugh like truly no one else can, and I know a life with you will be full of joyous highs and laughter. But when life's struggles come our way, I know you'll be the best partner to help navigate the lows. You're thoughtful, patient, and you help me see things from a new perspective. You love me in a way that makes me want to be a better person. Our strengths and weaknesses balance each other out in such a beautiful way that I know God designed you to be my husband and I your wife. I vow to cherish you and never take for granted what a special love that we share. I vow to pray for you and always ask God how I can better love and serve you. I vow to laugh with you and bring lighthearted fun into our everyday lives. I vow to show you grace and forgiveness and remember that no matter what, we are on the same team. I vow to respect you and trust you, always putting your needs above my own, or trying to. I vow to love you faithfully in a way that never makes you doubt my feelings and my devotion to you only. Today, tomorrow, and for all my days to come, I love you.
Well, it gives me great pleasure now, by the power vested in me by the Lord Jesus Christ in the beautiful state of Texas, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Jacob, you may kiss your bride. Friends and family, I have the great privilege of presenting for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Jacob Garza.
Jacob, over the last several years, I've seen the way you treated Nicole and the way she looked at you. And I can tell how much y'all love each other. I can't help but to be sad knowing that I'm no longer going to be the guy she goes to or relies on. All a father wants for her daughter is for her to find someone that loves her and makes her happy. And we'll keep her safe. There's no doubt in my mind that you will.
Dad.
So cheers. Mrs. Nicole Garza, the Garzas. I think I'm the only thing standing between us and the dance floor, so let's get this started.